welcome to the Little Rash Review. New to try, make sure that sub button, like the video, and smash that notification bell. So you know that you're off that. I got my boy Kaiko Okelanyan. I hope I said that right. Yeah, I found this guy just on a whiff, just looking through on the internet, and I'm like, yo, this guy is talented. Gotta bring him to the channel. So I hope y'all mess with him. You feel me? He's a good bass. Guess he's up and coming artist. I like his style, it's different. And he's created with the low budget videos. That's why I'm really liking it. Happy go lucky vibes. Ilang buntayin sa kwarto. I wonder if you listen to Joji. So dami ng kaping naubos at basag ng mga baso paano sira ang lahat ng plano ikaw kamusta nung ginagawa mo that could give me Joji vibes. I think he's super too young to listen to Odd Future, even though Odd Future was brash, but Tyler, yeah, she could be a friend of Tyler. Tyler's the goal to be a friend of Tyler. Or some LA or West Coast like artist. This is super West Coast vibes. Demos are videos are always simple, low budget, but it gets the job done, you feel me? Just his own creativity. Y'all wanna know how you did that? There's just green screens on those other sections. Kahit anong gusto mo, pagtapos lahat ng ito, kahit magtagatag. Look at his face, man's in love, eh? You know you're feeling good when you call someone and you're smiling that big. I'm gonna pick up that shorty in the punch buggy. Hey, if shorty comes in that whip, she really loves you, you feel me? Oh, maybe not. I mean, we just went home. Wait, timeout. That hand looks a little manly there. You wanna pick up his dogs? That's not a shorty, fam. Alright, you already know what it is. Feel in the comments, let me know feel about the video. Let me know what other video to react to. Until next time. This is me like a rich bitch, limp dick, put it on your daughter and still call it night. Patty K, better know your bitch like Johnny K. ATL pull up in roller skates, wearing my tall like a library.